I for president, I for president, I for president, I for president. You like Ike, I like Ike, everybody likes Ike.
For president,
hang out the banner, beat the drum, we'll take Ike to Washington.
We don't want John,
or Dean,
or Harry,
let's do that big job right. Let's get in step with the guy that's hep, get in step with Ike. You like Ike, I like Ike, everybody likes Ike. For president, hang out the banner, beat the drum, we'll take Ike to Washington. We got to get where we are going, travel day and night.
For president,
let Adelaide go the other way, we'll all go with Ike.
President,
you like Ike, I like Ike, everybody likes Ike.
For president,
hang out the banner, beat the drum, we'll take Ike to Washington, we'll take Ike to Washington.
You want a man for president who's seasoned through and through, but not so doggone seasoned that he won't try something new. A man who's old enough to know
and young enough to do.
Well, it's up to you, it's up to you,
it's strictly up to you.
Well, it's Kennedy, 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 Kennedy,
Kennedy, Kennedy, Kennedy, Kennedy, Kennedy, Kennedy.
Do you want a man with spirit who is not afraid to fight?
A man whose record shows that he will fight for what is right.
A loyal man who'll bring the job a fresh new point of view.
Well, it's up to you, it's up to you,
it's strictly up to you.
Cause it's Kennedy, 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 Kennedy,
Kennedy,
Kennedy,
Kennedy,
Kennedy.
And do you deny to any man the right he's guaranteed to be elected president, no matter what his creed?
It's promised in the Bill of Rights to which we must be true.
So it's up to you, it's up to you,
it's strictly up to you.
And it's Kennedy, 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 Kennedy for me.
Kennedy,
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 Kennedy.
Do you like a man who answers straight, a man who's always fair?
We'll measure him against the others, and when you compare, you cast your vote for Kennedy, and a change that's overdue. So it's up to you, it's up to you, it's strictly up to you. Yes, it's Kennedy, 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 Kennedy for me.
Hello, Lyndon. Well, hello, Lyndon. It's just great to have you there where you belong. You're looking swell, Lyndon. We can tell, Lyndon. You're still glowing, you're still growing, you're still going strong.
We hear the band playing and the folks saying,
you're the man who knows just how to get things. So, wow, oh, wow, fellas, look at that guy go now, fellas. The whole down world agrees that he's the one.
We're gonna stick with him all the way to the end. He used to come over just to help us out. It's our turn to help him without any doubt. So vote for Hubert.
Hubert!
Hubert Humphrey, the president for you.
Across the sea, making friends where those used to be.
I heard a young man speaking out just the other day, so I stopped to take a listen to what he had to say. He spoke straight and simple, by that I was impressed. He said, once and for all, why not the best? He said his name was Jimmy Carter, and he was running for president. Then he laid out a plan of action, it made a lot of sense. He talked about the government and how good it could be for you and me. Oh, that's the way it ought to be right now. Once and for all, why not the best? He spoke straight and simple, and I began to understand. Oh, I was listening to quite a man talking to me, and I began to see. We need Jimmy Carter, why settle for less, America? Once and for all, why not the best? We need Jimmy Carter. We can't afford to settle for less. America. Once and for all, why not the best?
To this southern town last summer to show the folks a brand new way of life, but all you've shown the folks around here is trouble, and you've only added misery to their strife. Your concern is not to help the people, and I'll say again, though it's been often said, your concern is just to bring discomfort, my friend, and your policy is just a little red. Now ain't I right?
Ain't you right? Ain't you right?
It matters not to you how people suffer, and should they, you consider that a gain. You bring a lot of trouble to a town and then you leave. That's part of your communistic game. I detect a little communism. I can see it in the things you do. Communism, socialism, call it what you like, there's very little difference in the two. Now ain't I right?
Ain't you right? Ain't you right?
Your followers sometimes have been a bearded, bathless bunch. There's even been a minister or two, a priest, a nun, a rabbi, and an educated man have listened and been taken in by you. All the country's full of two-faced politicians who encourage you with words that go like this. Burn your draft card if you like, it's good to disagree. That's a get-acquainted communistic kiss. Now ain't I right?
Ain't you right? Ain't you right?
One politician said it would be nice to send some blood and help the enemy in Vietnam. That's what he says, here's what I say, let's just keep the blood. Instead, let's send that politician mad. Let's rid the country of the politicians who coddle tramps that march out in our street, protesting those who want to fight for freedom, my friend. This kind of leader makes our country weak. Now, ain't I right?
Ain't you right?
Let's look and find the strong and able leaders. It's time we found just how our neighbors stand. If we're to win this war with communism, let's fight it here as well as Vietnam. Let's rise as one and meet our obligations.
So communistic boots will never trod across the fields of freedom that were given to us with the blessing of our great almighty God. Across the fields of freedom that were given to us with the blessing of our great almighty God.
The time is soon, the place is America. This is the way life should be. Someday, very soon, right here in America, a brighter future is what we're gonna see. We keep reaching up for better, and we never will say never, 'cause we know where we've come from.
And the best of America is yet to come. The best of America.
Barack Obama, Obama, Barack Obama, Obama, Barack Obama for me.
Obama,
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 Obama.
Do you want a man for president who's seasoned through and through, but not so doggone seasoned that he won't try something new?
A man who's old enough to know
and young enough to do.
Well, it's up to you, it's up to you, it's strictly up to you.
Do you like a man who answers straight?
A man who's always fair. We'll measure him against the others, and when you compare,
you'll cast your vote for Obama and the change that's overdue.
It's up to you, it's up to you,
it's strictly up to you.
Barack Obama, Obama, Barack Obama, Obama, Barack Obama for me.
Obama,
Obama, Obama, Obama, Obama, Obama.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. Everybody's worried about me. In 2D, I say I'm in 2D. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming.
No, I've still got a lot of value left in me.
Joe.